जिमनास्टिक्स कोच. लास्ट क्लास वी डिड सम ड्रिल्स ऑफ बेसिक जिमनास्टिक्स. इन दिस क्लास वी विल लर्न लिटिल बिट एडवांस लेवल ऑफ ड्रिल्स. सो बिफोर दैट वी हैव टू डू सम वार्म अप एक्सरसाइज. सो फर्स्ट वी विल स्टार्ट विद वार्म अप, देन वी विल डू द एडवांस जिमनास्टिक्स ड्रिल्स. लेट्स स्टार्ट विद वार्म अप. So student, we will start with warm up exercise. First, we will do head and neck exercises that you have to do 10 and 5 times. 5 times circles. ठीक है? So we will start with neck circle. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. After neck rotation, you have to do head, side and up and down exercise. So this exercise you have to do 10 times. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Now you have to do head sideways. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. After your head and neck exercise, you have to do hands exercise, all hand exercises. So starting with hands up and down, this exercise you have to do 20 times with both the hands 10 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. Okay. After your hand stretches, you have to do hand rotation forward side and backward side. ठीक है? 5 times you have to do both the side. So forward side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Backward side 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. You just have to do little bit higher jump, which is called high jump. This high jump you have to do 5 times only. Okay. While you are doing high jump, you have to keep your body stretch up. You have to move your hands like this up, and then you have to do jump. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. Now student, we will start with gymnastic drills. Okay, so first we will start with forward roll. Okay, that we did in last class also, but this is a basic roll. In every class you have to do the forward roll practice. So be careful with these drills. Please don't do it on bed or sofa or any other height material. It will be always you have to do on the floor with your yoga mat or any type of floor mat. ठीक है? And it will be always you have to do under your guidance of your parents. In alone, please don't do this exercise, because this exercise are little bit difficult. It will hurt you hard. So we will start with the exercise. Please note you have to do it this all exercise on the floor, not on bed or sofa. ठीक है? Now first exercise we will do forward roll and backward roll. This both the exercise you have to do 4 times. Now I will show you the both the exercise. You have to do 4 times. Fine. So we'll start with forward roll. So forward roll and backward roll you have to do 4 times. So we'll start with one side. If you have small mat, then you can turn with the mat only. If you have long mat, then you can continue with the rolls. Okay, so first we will do forward roll. Feet together, you know the forward roll, last class we did it. Put your hands down, roll and stand, and for another roll again sit down, roll and stand. So again you have to do two more rolls. Okay, again stand up, sit down, roll and stand, again sit down, roll and sand. The rolls you have to do four times. Other exercise you have to do two times. Okay. So after forward roll, you have to do backward roll. Like forward roll, same position. You have to sit down. Your back should be towards the mat. And while doing backward roll, you have to do it slowly. But when you are going back, then your speed little bit increase. So we'll start with back roll. Two back roll at a time. You have to press your hand hard and come up with back roll. One more time. Two more back roll we are doing. Now after back roll, we will do T balance exercise. I will show you the both the angle T balance. For first, you have to put your one leg forward. Any one leg forward you like, put your one leg forward. Hand side, hand should be shoulder level. Hand side, and then one leg should be back and one leg front. And you have to bend down little bit and lift your leg up, little bit up, and then you have to count for 5, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then come down. Same with other leg. Now left leg forward. You can change your leg as you like. Then bend down, lift your leg up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. This is a T balance. After T balance, in last class we did jump and half turn, means jump and 180 turn. In this class we will do little bit advanced turn, that is jump and full turn, jump and 360 turn. So for jump and full turn, you have to stand straight, hands up, you have to take little bit swing with your hands. And then you have to rotate your body full and stand again in same position. Please be careful for your balance. You have to land straight. Please don't bend your knees when you are doing full turn. Okay, so I will show you full turn. This full turn you have to do at least 5 times. I will show you one time. Same thing you have to do 5 times. Okay, then hands up, hands down. After this you have to take swing and again stand up. This is a one jump. Again I will show you, hands up, hands down, take swing and stand. This is full turn. This full turn you have to do 5 times from both the side, from right to left and then from left to right. After this we are going to do wall handstand. For wall handstand we need a plain wall. Okay, where you are in front of wall, you have to stand with your back should touch the wall, stand with feet together, hands up, then you have to put your hand down and lift your one leg up, another leg up and hold there for 10 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and slowly one by one leg down and come down. This handstand hold you have to do 5 times. I will show you again. When you are doing wall handstand, then stand straight in front of the wall and hands up, put your hands down, lift your one leg up, another leg up, feet together, hold over there for 10 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And slowly, slowly, come down. After handstand, we are going to learn baby cartwheel. For baby cartwheel, you have to come either side of the mat, any side you can stand, right side or left side, and then you have to select your leg, whichever leg you want for cartwheel. To learn cartwheel, put your one leg forward, any one leg, hands up, both hands tight from the elbows. From here, elbow keeps straight, hand keeps straight, put your hand down, both the hands, and then you have to jump and cross the mat. This is a baby cartwheel. Whichever leg you select, for that leg you have to do at least 10 baby cartwheel. So one more time I will do. I have selected my left leg, so left leg forward, hands up, put your hands down and jump and come this side. This is a baby cartwheel. So same you have to do. You just have to cross your mat, whichever mat you are using, you just have to cross the mat. For big cartwheel, after learning this baby cartwheel, we will learn the bigger cartwheel. Okay, after all the exercise, we will do little bit stretching and pull down exercise. For stretching exercise, we have to do leg split hold. For leg split, you have to open your leg little bit, put your hand down and stay there for 5 count. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. After 5 count, sit down. We'll do leg pulling. Hold your leg and we have to do butterfly 25 times. Shake your both the thighs and count your 25, your own count. After 25 counts, you have to leg open and shake it again, as well as shake your hands up and side. And then if you want, you can have Vajrasana hold sitting position for some time for cool down process. After Vajrasana hold, your body will be cooled down completely. Thank you, student, for watching. I hope you will practice at home carefully and sincerely. All the best.